Director of Bands at the University of Hawaii at Manoa. And to our left, the Director of Athletic Bands at the University of Utah, Dr. Brian Sproul. At the conclusion of your performance, Dr. Wilson will come up and perform a brief on-stage clinic. Please join me again in welcoming to the stage the Detroit Lakes High School Wind Ensemble.
Thank you very much. We are beyond excited to be here playing for all of you today this morning. We are going to play three pieces for you. First will be the Minnesota March by John Philip Sousa. This is our home state's official march, and we are proud to represent our state through this music. And then that will be followed by a piece titled Chasing Sunlight by Kate Nishimura. And all of these students on stage have played this piece before and fell in love with it, and we wanted to bring it here to Hawaii. And then we will finish with a piece by Brian Baumages titled Spirit of Aloha. And this is our way to say,